So this causes friction in the production of new videos, which I need to do as a content creator, as an artist. So that's the emotional and motivational value. So I'm hoping that the new MacBook will motivate me to produce more content in the future.